expressed reservations about experimenting on a living creature, but I have no such qualms. We must know what the mycoid can do. Excellent news. We have received a second specimen. We can now accelerate the pace of our testing. So far, our experiments indicate that the fungus affects not only the Thargoid's technology, but also their physiology, as evidenced by the degeneration of our specimen. These results are highly encouraging. If the mycoid can hurt them, truly hurt them, we may have found the means to win this war. Several of my colleagues have left the project in protest over our treatment of the creature. If it were up to me, I would have them executed as traitors. Our latest tests were extremely successful. The mycoid can paralyze a Thargoid system, either physical or technological, in a matter of seconds. It is extremely effective. I confess, the knowledge that the mycoid causes the Thargoid's physical pain brings me some measure of satisfaction. But when one has seen firsthand the effect of their weapons, seen the destruction, the chaos, the bodies, can one be blamed for wanting them to suffer as we have? The Hawliers have departed for the HIP 593821B system with the samples, ready to start mass production. We know the mycoid works. Now it falls to other members of the project to determine how it can be effectively deployed. I know there are some who will condemn me for my part in this project. Let them. I harbor no remorse. The Thargoids understand only one thing: destruction.